high consequence trail. Pretty much all the way through, as far as I rode. Some of this stuff kind of makes my legs tired, so I make sure I take breaks in order to stay as fresh as I can. this is a trail of many variables. You definitely don't want to ride this solo, no matter what your skill level is. I would say this is a group only trail. Lots of consequence and a lot of variables. Lots of diversity of terrain and stuff that really puts you on the edge of cliffs, exposes you to these really steep shale faces, exposes you to water drop-offs and water crossings. A lot of loose shale on this trail. A lot of stuff that I could throw you off the side of the trail and catch you off guard. Anyways, so if you guys want to ride this trail, that's my recommendation. Bring extremely experienced riders, high skill level, and more than one. I'd say this is at least a two-man job.